This is Almeda, I believe. I'm not sure. If I mispronounced that, I'm sorry.
I just, this beat, and you just listen to me and be like, yeah. Again, she's very proud of her culture and who she is. You know, I mean, and I just love
it. She's from the South. She can't help but be proud.
That is true.
That's their trademark.
Oh, I can see Big Crit on this. Dropping it in like, hey. Get that little Mississippi tit in there.
Oh my God.
We swang, you feel me?
Still tipping, huh?
Oh God, I remember that. Still tipping on faux foes. Drifting. That used to be our shit, no.
That's still my shit.
Back when everybody had the Nextel chart.
You're so wild.
Oh, damn.
You hold that for a while. Cause and I never tap out. But that's 2 grams.
And I'm tired. Like, people don't understand.
This production is crazy.
Yeah. There's, again, there's great, great music, great artists. You just have to be willing to step out of your comfort zone, or should I say your air zone, because you're listening.
I would hear Pharrell on this. I definitely would hear Pharrell on this.
Put some stuff. Yeah. I'm thinking about my desk at work. Basically, this is I'm black, y'all, but yet in
this
a calm,
is her
soothing way.
This is her version of Kendrick Lamar's The Black of the Berry.
Oh, I can see, yeah, I can see Kendrick kind of doing his, you know, how he skips on the beat. He being that bitch, look like a damn horse. You be like, because that's how he be rapping, but then he drop and go back to, like, I like how he do it. See, and she still give you some ignorant shit, but you still can be like, bitch, what? You can still be in her vibe. Cause everything ain't, you know, that's the perfect mix of, you can be educated and still be ratchet. Shit, you can have fun. Don't worry about these hoes. Hey, I'm high as fuck right now. What shit is it? Damn. Ooh. Shit. I didn't used to be this bad. Damn.